Three active duty Marines have been arrested for breaching the U.S. Capitol on January 6th. This trio allegedly went into the Capitol Rotunda with a mob of Trump supporters, placed a red MAGA hat on one of the statues, and took a photo with it. Corporal Micah Coomer and Sergeants Joshua Abate and Dodge Hale Hellinan are facing charges that include disorderly conduct in a Capitol building.